What is inheritance? Inheritance is a process by which features and properties of one class, that is called superclass, is transferred into another class called subclass, without changing the base class and adding new features in the derived class. To inherit one class into another, we make use of extends keyword. Java supports following type of inheritance: single inheritance, multi-level inheritance, and hierarchical inheritance. Let us consider an example. We have a class A, which have two member variables I and J. Both are of integer type. It has one member method showIJ. We have another class B, which extends A. That is, A is a superclass and B is a subclass. B has one member variable K and two member methods showK and sum. We can see that B has extended A. Therefore, IJ will be contained in class B also, and showIJ will also be contained in class B. Now, let us make use of class A and class B in inheritance. In class inheritance, we have two objects, one of class A and another of class B. One thing which we need to keep in mind is that we can access the member variables of a class or member methods of a class through dot operator. Here, object super is an object of class A and I is a member variable of class A. We have assigned a value 10 to I of an object super. Similarly, I can see that I, J, K of class B is assigned value 7, 8, 9. But you must notice I and J are not in class B, but as we have extended class A into class B, I and J are now contained in class B. Now let us run this program. You can see that contents of subclass object are I, J and K, 7, 8 and 9. That is, all three values are contained in class B. Now, let us see the super keyword. Super keyword is used when a subclass needs to refer its immediate upper class. Superclass, super has two general forms. First, calling superclass constructor. Superclass constructor can be called by the following syntax. Another way is accessing members of superclass that are hidden by members of subclass. This is the syntax to call members of superclass. Here, member can refer to a method or a data member. Now, let us understand the concepts of method overloading and method overriding. What is method overloading? It is when two methods have same name but different parameters. The difference in parameters can be in their order or their type. Difference in return type is not considered in overloading, and this phenomenon is called polymorphism. By polymorphism, we mean having more than one form. Polymorphism is an important feature of object-oriented programming. Our next topic is method overriding. Method overriding is when two methods have same name and same arguments, but one is defined in superclass and another in subclass. In this case, superclass method will be overridden by subclass method. You can access superclass method by super keyword. This was all about inheritance. Thank you.